the significance of your flutter was much later plain to see. But in that moment, I was butter as you landed right on me. Standing silently for a second, I dared to catch your eye as I was transfixed by your colour and what it would imply. The chances are that it meant nothing and was simply not a sign, although this need to know was rushing every sector of my spine. For though spiritual, I am passive. I don't know what it means when you are touched by, some say, magic and kissed by the machine.